it's a big day for me, of course. I cannot wait to see the one and only, the British pop singer and songwriter, also a former karate, Anne-Marie. I'm so excited for that. I'm so excited. I'm in the condo, so I have to go right now before it's too late. I need to go early in the concert in New Frontier Theater in Manila or in Quezon City. So I don't want to take too much long in here, so I have to go now, and yeah, let's go. By the way guys, follow me on Instagram, that's RussellFerrero1, and then you should subscribe to my YouTube channel, and then yeah, that's it. Alright guys, look at the view. Currently it's 5:24 p.m. right now, so we have to take a early dinner before we go into the New Frontier Theater concert. So yeah, like I said, we're gonna eat the dinner. And by the way, we're now here in Araneta City in Quezon City in Manila. So this place was so beautiful. By the way, I don't know what food should I choose, so maybe anything. So let's see. Now, we have to go. By the way, I don't know what food should I choose, so I have to choose for a while. I think this is the Smart Araneta Coliseum. There's a gateway mall. There, that's a new Frontier Theater. We can go there later. There you go guys, there you go. It's really happening guys, it's happening later on. By the way guys, this is my first time ever here in this restaurant called Wing Zone. So I have to order the salted egg chicken with rice and drinks, especially the wedge fries. That's all my order. I love Anne-Marie so much. Alright guys, let's eat. Happy eating. Yeah, so I'm so full right now, so later on by few minutes we're gonna go there to New Frontier Theater, and then we're gonna have some fun with the concert. So yeah, I'm so excited, and yeah, it's going to be much fun. There it is. Look at that, look at that. This is it. Guys, guess what? We're now here in New Frontier Theater. This is my first time ever here inside. I can't wait, guys. I can't wait. I'm so excited. So guys, this kind of blue, I'm gonna put it on the smartphone flashlight. So let's see what it looks like. All of them are very, very excited. Especially me as well. Alright guys, wish me luck. Let's send it. Alright guys, we got the Amery fans out there. Those fans are waiting for tonight's concert. I really can't wait for that. Look at this theater. It was so unexpected, you know that. So we got 10 minutes left before the start of the show will begin. 10 minutes time. Oh my god, I'm so nervous. I'm so excited. Oh my god, guys. The show is about to start. 2 minutes left. Look at it. Oh my god. Alright guys, it's 8 p.m. Let's end it. Let's go. To all Amery fans out there, can you say hi? Yeah. Stupid.
Now Vini loves food, right? And he tried some Philippine food. What food did you try?
The sun?
Is that it? Is there a Thailand based? Balak. You have what?
Adobo?
Everything. He loves food. What can I say? I won't be trying that egg thing. I'm sorry. I will not be eating that egg. Alright, so this next song. I wrote this song with someone called Ed Sheeran. But we wrote this song together. This song is all about loving yourself, looking in the mirror and knowing that you are beautiful. Trust me when I say beautiful, being beautiful has nothing to do with what you look like on the outside. Nothing at all. Being a beautiful person is if you're a good person, if you have a good heart, you're kind to people and you love people. That is what a beautiful person is. So don't worry about what you look like. Remember that looking different is the most beautiful thing of all. So let's just sing this one together.
It's a part of us, not in one day. They ain't put you down like that.
Don't feel like putting makeup on my cheeks. You want
Oh,
listen. This is a no way, a two-way street. And it's only me. See what's left.
You can't be reasoned when I'm being polite. all the meet and greet winners, please proceed to the left side of the stage with your valid ticket. Once again,
oh my god, guys, what just happened? I am so speechless. That was epic. By the way, guys, like I said, it was so epic. Of course, I'm so speechless. It was a crazy weekend I've ever had in my whole entire life. Despite not having a meet and greet, but I'm still very happy and I'm so grateful. So yeah, by the way, it was so much fun. It was such a vibe, you know that. You know what I mean? Alright, so that will conclude us on the video. That will end for tonight's video. So hope you guys like it. I have nothing to say about it. Thank you so much for watching. See you guys on the next video. Hope you like it. Subscribe, like, comment, share, whatever. Yeah. See you guys soon.